right now, we are following that breaking news. News 4's
Harry Pollard
live at the scene, gathering the latest details.